Shane Warne is gambling on a new future, swapping his Spin King title for Card Shark. He's signed on to become the new pin-up guy for an internet poker giant playing tournaments around the world. Warne's first day on the job saw him alongside Mark Philippoussis and world champion Joe Hashem.
I like a punt. It's as simple as that, and I think that's held me in good stead in my cricket.
Warne will be a draw card at the World Series later in the year.